Prime Minister of Sri Lanka, Sri Ranil Wickremesinghe, Honorable Deputy Prime Minister and Foreign Minister of Vietnam.
This is precisely the collective approach that is required in order to truly develop this region to its fullest potential. This region cannot be only a growth engine. It has to be a community of ideas and commitments. We have to commit to the ideas of a rules-based order, equality under international law, peaceful resolution of disputes, and equitable distribution of the benefits of globalization. I hope that over the next few days, this conference will provide an opportunity to exchange our ideas on these issues.
Excuse me, sir. Excuse me, sir. Madam.
Not only literal states, but for others.
Small meeting,
do you think? Yes.